Back at it. I just had fish for lunch. It's a drive time. Episode's 18C. I ate too much fish. I ate too many pretzels. I was gonna eat a baked potato, but it looked funny. So I was still hungry after eating this little bit of fish. So I had pretzels, and I ended up eating like half a bag of pretzels, maybe a third of it, I don't know, with barbecue sauce. So that wasn't very healthy. I feel a little sick now. Not sure why I do that kind of stuff to me myself. I guess it's just depression and anger. Things I'm working on. I'm gonna try to figure out the posts, and the pictures of the posts, posts. So Easter is this weekend. Easter. You guys celebrate Easter? I don't really celebrate it, but it's an excuse for us to go down and hang out with some family. So that should be nice. We're gonna go to the zoo. We're gonna go maybe see some other things and eat. We're gonna eat some food. Trying to defeat the anger, right? I realized something as I was getting out of the car on the last break. Was when I realized that I have a job that I'm supposed to feel lucky for having. That it doesn't allow me to save at all for my future, really. You know, a little bit here and there, maybe. But to be honest, like, comparatively of, like, what you would think to save or what you would, one would need to be saving to do things with, like, adult things, like buying a house or raising a child, things like that, doesn't afford me that at all. Doesn't afford me any real luxury in the present tense, either. I have money to go out occasionally and do a couple trips, but nothing, you know, and it's fine, I'm not complaining. I certainly don't have a bad life, in aesthetically and on the surface, in terms of what I can do. There's certain things that I can't do because I don't have the money, and I have to say, I don't have the money to do this. And I hate that. I always want to say, I can do this. I can do A, B, and C. And I'm not talking even about, like, you know, I'm not talking about going, big game hunting in Africa. My goals are a lot more modest than that. Being able to do consistently fun vacation trips and things to entertain oneself. It's very important. It's really, what else is there in life? But I can't do everything that I want. There's limitations to that. So you have both those things. Present tense, not adequate. Long term, definitely not adequate. So this is the job I have. And I don't like it. I don't like going there, so I'm unhappy there at the job. It's not fulfilling. It doesn't seem like it's branching out in any real kind of way, tangible way for me to use it down the line. So there's no prospects. It's 0-for-4. But the worst of those four things being, I just don't like it. I don't like going there. It makes me feel bad to get up and do that. And the prospect of replacing this with something equally as futile, which is about where my options are. And like I said, I'm lucky. I make more than some of my friends. Still, what is it? It's not enough. This is the trick of life. And it's gonna, you know, to boil down is that, you know, a lot of fucking people have money and they make life hell for a lot of people. Or they make it harder than it needs to be. So fuck them, is what I say. And then you become a very bitter person, which I have become. But step one in defeating all of this, which, and I'm not saying there's no answer here. I think there's definitely an answer. I'm hopeful. I'm a hopeful person. The acknowledgement of my bitterness and what I perceive as my reality is got to be step one in fixing this, and then tackling it, doing the right thing every day for myself. You got to take care of yourself first. You got to be selfish in this life in terms of finding happiness, because if you're not happy, you're not doing the things that are making yourself happy, you're not going to make anybody else happy. Right? Oh, yeah. Good one.